Junior women final getting staged up. The ladies are in the gates and ready to go.
That's it.
Switzerland, Canada, USA, Switzerland, Colombia, France, Netherlands, and Russia. That is a world final. As we look up on the gate, I will introduce you to the eight junior women that have made the final here at the BMX World Championships in Baku, Azerbaijan. We're under the lights. And in lane eight, Ariana Hebert finding her way into the final. Stephanie Marin next to her. The 153 Indy Sheepers, smile on her face, but I'm sure she's just as serious as anybody. Next to her, from Russia, Barbara Ochikinova. Emma Jouteau, we know she can work her way through the pack, but I'm sure she wants to be coming out of the first turn in first. Gabriella Bollet, she's been consistent all day, definitely capable of a win here. Smiling behind those goggles, that'll be the 168 of Lila Henry from Switzerland. And next to her, Zoe Klassens. She has been really fast on the first straight. One lap to go for the junior women final. There will be a world champion after this lap.
I can't wait.
Okay, riders.
And we are a go. Laser focus coming out of lane one, but it looks like Henry's off to a good start, might even a little bit better, but she gets cut off, so it's gonna be the Dutch rider coming out of the first corner in first. Henry gets pushed to the back. Klassens is in third. All Dutch all day long. The Netherlands, Hebert's in second place. Klassens finds her way in the third. Hebert now makes a pass.
Right, it's Hebert and Sheep is going one and two. Zoe Klassens in there in three. Looks like the Canadian riders out front, but they are queuing up behind. Oh, maybe in the final turn. Sheep has goes right underneath. One, two, three riders going down. Carnage on the final straight. Sheep has gone. She's out front. She's won it. Zoe Klassens in there in two. Bollet in three. Off Chinny Cover in four, but it was all action in the final turn. Sheep has had to make that move. It was a world championship final. It was now or never, and she just got stuck in there, and the rider beside her went down. It's going to be such a dramatic end to a junior women world championship final. Your views, Jason?
I couldn't believe the lead changed so much, but very good racing by all of the young ladies, all the young women out there tonight. Indy Sheepers living up to the name Indy. With a name like Indy, that's a racing name for sure. She's the winner. But going from first to third, back to first, making that pass in the last straightaway. And it was a clean pass, too. So good for her to see that line. As we see Lila Henry, who ended up crashing over one of the down riders, going down herself. Very disappointing for her. But Sheepers smiles with the win. The bright pink bike giving her congratulations. Wow.
You can only imagine what might be going through her head, Jason. Look at this, the last turn, she had to dive underneath. Hebert left the door open, and she had absolutely no choice.
Yeah, it was almost like Hebert knew it was coming, but just was froze and just kind of got stuck.
Yeah, and then to add insult to injury, she got nailed by another rider as she went down. So Jatteau was in there as well, so she was on for a top three. And it looked like Leila Henry, who actually ran into the back of Kuba as they entered that final corner. Absolute drama in the junior women world championship.